I'm Wendy Rieger, and I'm standing at the place in the river where the treated water from Blue Plains comes into the Potomac. You know, if we're going to clean up our rivers and our streams, we have to be smart about it, and we have to work together. But in order to solve a problem, we have to understand it first. So how often does this polluted water from the sewage systems get into our rivers, the Rock Creek, the Anacostia, and the Potomac?
The amount actually depends on the rainfall, mm-hmm. but on an average year, which is we consider about 4 inches of rainfall.
There are a lot of techniques that the Department of the Environment is recommending for people in D.C. who want to be river smart. So what are some of the things people should do?
Well, the great thing about what we're doing in the district is we're trying to mimic the best parts of nature. The big change that's going afoot, which is very exciting for our city, is that for a century, not just...